Hello viewers, today I am going to give you a quiz on for and range function in Python. So let us start. First of all, I want to tell you about the for and range function. For loop are amazing programming structure that you can use to repeat a code block a specific number of times. This is a basic syntax to write a for loop in Python. For loop variable in iterable code. The iterable can be a list, tuple, dictionary, string, the sequence returned by the range, a file, or any other type of iterable in Python. So with the iterable option, you can use a tuple, dictionary, string, and many more, a file or range. And range function in Python, the function returns a sequence of integer that we can use to determine how many iterations of the loop will be completed. The loop will be complete one iteration per integer. Each integer is assigned to the loop variable one at a time per iteration. This is a general syntax to write a loop with a range. For loop variable in range, start, stop, and step. So there are three positions, start, stop, stop, and step means how many times you are adding the value on the start position to iterate your loop. So let us start how we have some example with one parameters for I in range 5, print I. So here the last limit is 5, the stop position is 5, so it is printing 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. For j in range 15, so print j into 2, so it will double the each time the value and give you the output. In example below, we repeat a string as many times as indicated by the value of the loop variable. For num in range 8, print hello and num. Num start from 0 and then it will print string like that. First time it will not add any string, then 1, then 2, then 3, then 4, then 5, then 6. We can also use for loop with a built-in data structure such as list. My list is A, B, C, D. For I in range len my list, here the len will become a 4 and print my list I, and it will print each item according to position 0, 1, 2, 3. These are some examples with two parameters which will tell you a start and a stop position. I in range 2, 10, then it will print I. And it will print 2 to 9. For j in range 2, 5, print Python into j. So it will print Python, first time is 2, then 3, then 4. There are some examples with two parameters, my list A, B, C, D, for I in range 2, len of my list, print my list I. The 2 is a starting position is C, and len my list is equal to 4, then it will print a list from 2 to 4, then C, D. Then my list A, B, C, D. For I in range 2, comma, len of my list, minus 1, it will reduce the len of the list. And so when you write my list star equals to I, then it will duplicate the C position and print the C double time. These are some examples with three parameters for I in range 3, 16 and 2. 3 is a start, 16 is a stop and 2 is the step position. Print I. It will print the value 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13 and 15. Each time it will add 2 to the start position and it will give you an output. For j in range 10, 5, 5, minus 1, it will reverse the output. And it will give you a 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Up to the 6, it will print. My list A, B, C, D, E, F, G. For I in range, len of my list minus 1, there it is a 7, so it will reduce, become a 6, 6 to 2 minus 1. So it will print the my list I position, it will print G, F, E, D, and because the second position is C. If you like my this quiz, please share, subscribe my YouTube channel or video. Follow my all social media, link is given in the description. For more support, join my Telegram channel. Visit my community tab on YouTube channel. Run, like, share and subscribe now and press the bell to get more video like this. Thank you, viewers. This is all today. If you like it, please share and subscribe. Please share.